We got brutal on the scene, wicked and mean. You know the jump shot clean, keep it a beam. And in the lane, baby, flow the soft with a lean. And when you put me on the block, call me the dream.
Wudup, wudup, it's your boy. You don't know brutal sim on the scene, wicked and mean, with a next video for y'all, man. So y'all know what it is, man. Y'all know what it is by now. I'll give y'all 5 seconds. Only 5 seconds, man, to show your boys some support and like up the video, y'all. I know y'all got your boy. I know y'all got your boy, man, because I got y'all, man. Brew Squad, we in the building. Now, a lot of y'all love the tool that I released yesterday. If y'all missed it out, I dropped a tool yesterday that will allow you to compare builds, that could compare and help you and kind of cut your load in half when it comes to creating builds. It shows max badges, it shows how much attributes you're receiving per build, all of that in that tool I use. Now I'm gonna put the link in the description. I'm gonna put it popping up somewhere at the top. I might just put it popping up at the top, so make sure click on that at the end of the video, of course, right? Now I'm about to drop a really important tool that a lot of people are sleeping on. It's the fact, the information you need to know about takeovers. This is one of the most important information or decisions you'll be taking whenever you're creating a build. Trust me, a lot of people sleep on this. A lot of people just select takeover and just think it's gonna do this and don't know how it's truly affecting your build. Right, first thing first, side note, outside of what y'all seeing in the background, right? When you select a takeover, understand that your play style will determine how many rep you get and your grade. Remember that. So the reason why I select a playmaking takeover, and I know I could fill it out fast, because I like to pass the ball a lot. And once you pass the ball a lot and you score a lot too, you could score a lot too with a playmaking takeover, and you're gonna get your takeover fast, but you're not gonna get a lot of rep. But if you pass the ball a lot, you're gonna get a lot of rep. So, and I like to pass the ball a lot, so it makes my life so much easier. Now if you select like a score, and let's say a shot creator type takeover, you got to score a lot. You got to score a lot to rep up fast. You have to score a lot to get your takeover, right? So understand that. Now the next thing, what I really want brought y'all here for is to show y'all this tool here. Now this is on NBA 2K Lab. A very important tool, a lot of pros use it. They ain't gonna let y'all know what it is, but your boy here gonna let y'all know what this is about. Now this will show how your takeover will affect your build, man, right? So for me personally, my favorite, and you could go through everything, the link will be in the description, go through, you see all the takeovers here and select whatever takeover you want. So let's say I'm going my favorite, my playmaking takeover. How does this affect my build? Once I select it, you go at the bottom here and you see everything statistically, right? So it affects me, give me an extra 10 on driving layups, 5 all the way down. The next thing, give me a next 10 on is by passing accuracy, ball handling and speed with ball, and etc. Y'all see what I'm talking about, right? So this is knowledge that's very important when it comes to creating your build, man. All right, so you can't say a boy never put y'all up on something. I know a lot of people know this already, but I know a lot of people really don't know this and the specifics or the exact number. A lot of people got an idea how the takeover really affects their build, but they don't know. So this would help you actually move the stats a little bit. So now you know, right? You go with playmaking takeover, you could probably take a little L on the ball control and stuff like that a little bit, because you know, once you got your takeover and you're someone that passed the ball a lot, you won't get your takeover a few times, man, so you could build accordingly. All right, so anyways, man, let me know what y'all think, man. You'll know what it is, your boy Sim. You know I gotta keep y'all up to date on what's going on in the community. Now if you're your first time to the channel, make sure to like the video, share the video, and hit your boy your sub Subscribe. If it's not your first time, like the video, share the video. You never know who's gonna be informed, y'all. Your boy Simon, love, respect, bless up. Peace. Peace. Peace.